It's okay to use the same rhythm twice. You want your answer to sound like it is part of the same phrase. So repeating the rhythm with different notes is a brilliant way of making your answer fit the question. It says F major underneath the exercise, and the key signature has a B flat in it. So I started on C and worked my way down the F major scale using the rhythm of the question to form my answer.